Good evening all. Welcome to my class, Suchi Savarkar's class. Children, hope you all have practiced a lot on my previous formulas. That is less 9, less 8 and less 7. Those who have not practiced for them, I'll provide the link on the description box. Please go through that and practice it well. So let's start. Today I'm going to tell you less 6 formula. That is less 6 is equals to less 10 and 4. As I told earlier, for less, 10 will go out and friend will come in. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe it and also press the bell icon so that whenever I will upload the new videos, you will get notification. So let's start. Sit straight on the chair. Hold your abacus with your left hand with index and middle finger up, so that you can use these two fingers for your tens place. And right hand, thumb and index should be open. With right hand, we will move our ones place bits. Hold your horizontal bar and zoom your abacus, so that all the upper bits should be up and the lower bits should be down. This is our ideal position where we will start our practice. So our first sum is at 9. 5 and 4 pinching. Where? In 1's place. In our abacus, middle point is our 1's place. They are 5 and 4 pinching. Next, at 1. I need in 1's place 1. But I don't have 1. So, what is the formula for 1? For 1, who is 1's friend? 1's friend is 9. So, 9 will go out. That is less 9. And 10 will come in. Less 9 and 10. Next, less 6. In 1's place, I need 5 and 1 to do pinch out. But I don't have 5 and 1 active bits here. So, next step, what I should do? I should move to formula. Formula for which number? Formula for less 6. For less, who will go out? For less, 10 will go out and friend will come in. That is 6 friend 4 less 6 is equals to less 10 and 4. This 10 will go out and 4 will come in. Next number, less 3. 3 bits should go down with index. So what is our answer? 1. So let's write it 1 and zoom your abacus. Move to double digit number. It's 1, 4, 14. 10's place is 10 up with left hand index. 1's place 4 with right hand thumb. Next, add 7. In 1's place, I need 7. That is 5 and 2 pinching. But I have 5. I can use it. But I don't have 2 bits here. So, next step, I should go to formula. Who is 7's friend? 7's friend is 3. So, our 7 is equals to less 3 at 10. 3 will go out, 10 will come in. Next one, less 1. 1's place, 1 should go out. Next, less 6. In 1's place, 5 and 1 should move out, because 5 and 1 is the combination for 6. But I don't have 5 and 1 activates. So, next step is, I should go for formula. Formula for less 6. So, 6 friend 4. 10 should go out. 4 should come in. It is less 10 and 4. So, our answer is 10 and 4, 14. Next, zoom your abacus. Next one, add 3. Combination for 8. Add 8. Combination for 8. 5 and 3, pinching. 5 and 3, pinching. Less 3. 3 should go down with index. Add 5. Again, I need here 5. But already I used 5. So, next step for 5, formula. Who is 5's friend? 5's friend is 5. So, it's less 5. Add 10. Upper. 5 should go out. 10 should come in. Next one. Less 6. In 1's place, I need 5 and 1 to do pinch out. But I don't have 5 and 1 activates. So I should go for formula. Formula for less 6 is less 10 and 4. Less 10 and 4. So our answer is 1, 2, 3, 4. Zoom your abacus. Double digit. 38. Tens place 30. Ones place 8. So tens place 30. Left hand index. Ones place 8. 5 and 3. Pinch in. At a time. 38. 38. Next. And 7. In ones place I need 7. But I have only one bit. So next step is what I should do. I should go for formula. Formula for 7. Who is 7's friend? 7's friend is 3. So add 7 is equals to less 3 add 10. Less 3 add 10. Next one. Less 6. I need in 1's place 5 and 1 pinch up. But I don't have. Less 6 not possible. That time next step is go for formula. Formula for add 6 or less 6? Less 6. For less, who will go out? 10 or friend? 10 will go out. So it's less 10 and 4. Less 10 and 4. Next, less 2. 2 bits should move down with index. So what is our answer? In 10's place, 10, 20, 30. In 1's place, 5, 6, 7. It's 37. Give me your abacus. Next one. Add 8. 5 and 3. Pinch in. Add 2. I don't have 2 bits here. Next step. Formula. Formula for 2. So who is 2's friend? 2's friend is 8. So add 2 is equals to less 8. Add 10. Less 8. Add 10. Next. Less 6. I need in 1's place 5 and 1. Pinch out. But it's not possible as I don't have 5 and 1 here. Next step is go for formula. Formula for which number? Formula for less 6. So, for less, who will go out? 10 will go out. And who will come in? Friend, 4 will come in. That is less 10 and 4. Next number, add 8. I need here 8. For combination for 8 is 5 and 3. Pinch in. I have 5 but I don't have 3. So again, go for formula. Add 8 is equals to less 2 add 10. Less 2 add 10. So our answer is in 10's place it's 10 and 1's place 2. It's 1 to 12. Children, as I have already told that these formulas already we have learned. These formulas link I will provide in the description box. So that if you have not practiced or you want to practice more, again you can go to that video and you can practice over there. So next, move to next one. 25. Tens place left hand index 20. Ones place right hand index 5. Next, less 6. In ones place again I need 5 and 1 to do pinch out. But it's not possible here. Go for formula. Formula is less 10 and 4. Less 10 and 4. Next, add 7. Ones place I need 7. As I told earlier, for 7, 5 and 2, pinch in I need. I don't have 7. So, formula for 7, less 3 and 10. This 3 will go out, 10 will come in. Next one is, add 4. I need here 4. For 4, 4 bits needed. But I don't have, I have only 1. So, for 4, formula is 4 friends. 6, less 6 and 10. This 6 will go out and 10 will come in. So our answer is 10, 20, 30. Next one. Add 8. 5 and 3. Pinch in. Add 7. Less 3. Add 10. Less 6. I don't have 6. Go for formula. Less 10. Add 1. Sorry, let's say add 4. Our 6th friend is 4. Next one, add 3. 3 bits should move up here. But already I used all the bits. So, formula for 3. Who is 3's friend? 3's friend is 7. So, who will go out? 7 will will go out, 10 will come in. That is less 7 and 10. So what is our answer? 10 and 2, 12. Next one, 67. Left hand, scissor in, right hand, pinch in. 67. 50 and 10, 60. 5 and 2, 7. Less 2, 2 bits should be down with index. Less 6, in 1's place I need 5 and 1 pinch out. But not possible here. So, go for formula. Formula is less 10 and 4. I should move this 10 out. 4 should come in. Next one. Less 3. 3 bits should go down with index. So, what is our answer? Sorry. After that, what is our answer? It's 50 and 1's place. 6. So, children, hope you all understood. Today's practice, that is for less 6. Remaining sums I'm leaving for you so that you can write it on your workbook and practice it. You can post your answer on the comment box so that I can know that my children are practicing. If you like my video, don't forget to like it. And till that time, practice a lot. Thank you.